Zhang Xiao, Dong Zhou, Lu Bu, Huan Shao. And now we shall attack Wu. Zhuge Liang, Zhou Yu, your fate must end here.
After successfully attacking Jing, Cao Cao and his men give chase to Liu Bei's forces, wiping them out. With this victory, one hero of the Three Kingdoms is vanquished, giving Cao Cao control of the lands south of Hebei and an even stronger foothold in his quest for power. Cao Cao, with most of his forces in China's central plains region, turns his attention to the land of Jiangdong, controlled by the Sun clan. In an effort to prepare against the powerful Wu Navy, Cao Cao begins training his fleet at Lake Zhuanwu. In 208, having sufficiently prepared his navy, Cao Cao and his fleet head for Wu. To deal with this threat, Sun Quan consults with Zhou Yu and his advisors in order to devise a response to the coming assault. Can Sun Quan and the Wu Navy repel the ambition of Cao Cao and his giant fleet?
Aim for Zhuge Liang. There should be a place of prayer in the southwest. We will stop his plan.
Running into me like this.
Thank you.
army is counterattacking.
Don't be impudent.
I defeated an officer!
Sorry, gotta go.
Of my sword. Master, I must not die today!
We must fight well!
Thank you.
we begin? On guard. You are a worthy opponent. They're strong.
You are a formidable warrior.
They look strong. Take heart. We must fight well! Splendid! Stand strong until reinforcements come! Aren't we too far ahead? Reinforcements come. I defeated an officer.
Yeah.
Don't lag behind.
Stand against me shall perish.
Die fighting!
Retreat!